Hi, my name is Elliott. I'm a student and I live in Hudson, Ohio. This New Year's, I'm making a clean energy resolution. It's important for us to transition to a clean energy economy to increase our national security and decrease our dependence on foreign oil. So this year, I'm programming my thermostat to try and clear that up. But that's not enough. All of us have to do our part. So this is my New Year's resolution, Senator Voinovich. What's yours? Pass clean energy legislation by Earth Day 2010.